A Greensboro man is accused of killing his own mother, who was 73 years old. Guilford County deputies arrested Adam Bradley last night. He is charged with first-degree murder, and he is being held at the detention center with no bond. Deputies responded to the shooting on East Steeple Chase Road last night. They found Bradley's mother dead with several gunshot wounds. A motive is being investigated.